Good morning, children. Today we will fill the color in our Pinky the bird. First, we will write the date here. And now in it, we will fill the pink color, brown color, red color, and yellow color. Now we will start it. Red, yellow, this rose pink, and brown color. We will need these four colors. Now we'll start it. In body, we will fill the color according of our shape. First, you will draw the all outline here. From your pink color, leave the leg here and complete your this part from your pink color. No white space should be here. You will cover your full picture. Then after, you will take your red color and draw the some lines here from your red color. Just like it. And complete your pink color here. Just like it. This type. Then after, you will take your red color again and fill in the beak. And do the red color in half tail. Till here. Then after, you will take your yellow color and mix the red color and yellow color with together. Just like it. Just like it. Then after you will take your brown color and fill in the leg. Just like it. Page number 11. So you all will complete your page number 11. And this after you will take your black color and fill in the eyes. If you can't fill your black color, so then you can fill your black sketch pen in eyes. You will complete it. Thank you all.